When I went to play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Nintendo Switch, I noticed a little error in DDD's up-tilt animation. Did you catch that? Let's play it a few more times. Still not seeing it? Maybe you are. If you slowly hold forward after up-tilt, the hammer spins like this craziness. If you don't hold forward, it doesn't. And if you turn around, it also doesn't.